and today I'm going to be showing you my Beanie Boo collection. I don't have many, okay? Just, here we go. First one is a totally different Beanie Boo. And, that first one is this one. I can't say that. And, I forget that this is a Beanie Boo because of the eyes. And, yeah, next Beanie Boo. And I also call her, Fluffy. This is Wise. He's an owl. And, yeah, his birthday should be in June. He wears a scarf to keep him warm and he's so cute. See, every Beanie Boo has this type of eye. And next one. This is Peanut. He's tiny. I got this one at McDonald's. And yeah, just trying to get him to stay standing. And do you want me to read what it says? It says, Peanut. Birthday is January the 25th. I have big ears and stubby feet. But you'll always love me because I'm so sweet. It's true. I love him. And I love his cute little trunk. Okay, next one is Fantasia. Fantasia's a unicorn. And she was the first Beanie Boo I ever got. I can tell because of the tag, see? They fade away. And next Beanie Boo. The second one I ever got was Zoe. Now my name's Zoe, okay? I'm just gonna hold her. And she's a zebra. She was the second ever Beanie Boo I got. But she's not spelt the same as me. She's spelt Z-O-E-Y. I'm just Z-O-E without the Y. Next one. This is Sly, a fox. And he was one of the last ones I've ever got. He's so cute. I love him because of that. It's like Jack's skeleton. And you can see under his, on his tummy, it's so cute. I scratch him like this sometimes because he's so cute. Okay, next one is Star. Star is the mini version of Fantasia. And yeah, doesn't have a long tail, has a very short mane, and yeah. Can I make him do a mohawk? Can't make him do a mohawk. Wait, yeah, I can. And there's a mohawk for him. Okay, last but not least, or should I say lucky last, is Pablo. Pablo's my favourite. He's a new one, and yeah. The end. Don't forget to like and subscribe.